Hi, today I'm with Olivier de Rotalier. He is the Managing Director of Ubisoft Singapore, and they are exhibiting the art in video games in collaboration with One Academy. Mr. Olivier, if I may ask, what is how was the inception of this art exhibition, and what is the purpose of the exhibit?
This is the second time we are doing this exhibition, and the first time in Malaysia. The first time we did the art in video game exhibition in Singapore, and actually it was very successful. During the exhibition, we met different people from the One Academy. They are close partners to us, and so they offered us to come in Malaysia to organize this exhibition. So as we know that we have a big community of fans in Malaysia, that was very important, and it was also an opportunity to showcase the work that we are doing in Singapore. We have a lot of senior talent that come from the One Academy in our teams that are working on the game, like Assassin's Creed Flag or Ghost Recon Online, and we could showcase their work in Malaysia.
Can you give me a bit of a background on how's the inception of Ubisoft Singapore, and what is the work that you've done so far in the studio?
Okay, so Ubisoft Singapore was created in 2008, so I created the studio back at the time. The decision to come in Southeast Asia was quite obvious. There's a great pool of talent in the region, and Ubisoft was not in the region at the time, so that was an opportunity to work with those talented people. Since we started, we've already released 8 games that have had a very strong impact in the industry. Last one was Assassin's Creed Black Flag and Ghost Recon Online.
How important is art in video games, and where do you see art is taking video games in the future?
So, video games is visual, so it's all about what you see and the experience that you're experiencing, the universe that you are in. So art is playing a huge, huge role in what we are doing. We build universe, we build characters, and it all comes from art, being able to create strong fantasy. So art is playing a big role. Now with the new generation of console, with the Xbox One, with the PlayStation 4, the console are even more powerful, much more powerful, and they give us the opportunity to create even more beautiful art, more engaging universe, and more engaging characters and animation. So it's a big opportunity.
Is there any chance of the offshoot studio in Malaysia in the near future, or will it be more focused in Singapore?
So we are focusing on Singapore at the moment, but Singapore is very close to Malaysia, so we have already strong partnership with Malaysia, with the One Academy, for example. Some of the most talented team members come from Malaysia, so we have already very strong ties with Malaysia. In the future, why not? We'll see. We are open to any opportunities, but at the moment we are focusing on Singapore.
Judging based on the games that you've made so far, a large part of the studio's DNA is largely entrenched with Assassin's Creed. Do you see yourself moving to games that are outside the Assassin's Creed universe?
Ghost Recon Online is a big part of what we are doing. So we have a big team working on Ghost Recon Online as well. So we have Assassin's Creed, we've been working on many iterations, but Ghost Recon Online has a big footprint in our studio as well. So we have those two expertise that we are growing, because those are two different games. One is a more retail console game, the other one is a online free-to-play game with a very high quality of execution. So we have already a different approach of gaming that are very complementary to each other, and that we are teaching us different ways to do things and different ways to approach our players.
So for any aspiring artists who want to come into the business, what would you have to say to them?
So two things. You need to be really passionate about what you do, hard worker, and another very important thing is be team player. The video game industry is all about artists working together with programmers, with project managers, with sound designers, with a lot of different people working together. And they need to communicate well, work well together if they want to produce an amazing experience.
Thank you for your time, Mr. Oliver. This is Chong Jun-seong for Star Bytz. Thank you for watching.